Hello.
What's going on YouTube? My name is Miller Mains and welcome to my channel. So basically what you're gonna be able to see on this channel is just a bunch of things about my entrepreneurial life, motorcycles, what I do through my businesses, my supplement brand, Divine Performance Supplements, and then my mowing operation. And then here shortly, and by shortly I mean within a week of this video being recorded, I will be basically living my life up and down the East Coast, selling with my mom for her beach apparel company. So yeah, expect to see videos like that. Today we are actually kind of gonna go over all of my motorcycle collection because I think I'm getting rid of one today. Kind of sad, but I bought it expecting to resell it again, but it's definitely one of my favorite brands. And then we are going to change the oil in both of my mowers. So get ready for that. Okay, so before we do the mowers, I'm gonna go ahead and go get my R6, put it in the shop because it does not need to be out in the carport while I'm gone on this trip. So let's do that. Okay, so before I put this thing over to where we can't see it, this is my 2006 Yamaha YZF R6. This thing is a complete beast, straight mint condition. There's nothing wrong with it. I think it's really fresh, 10,000 mile brake. This is basically, at least what all the forums say, is when a bike officially breaks in. This thing is completely mint. There's not a scratch on it. Except this little piece of bird poop right there. We don't need to talk about it. Thing's never been laid over. Scorpion exhaust, kind of on the cheap side, but this is what the owner sold it to me. I went all the way to Alexandria, Louisiana to get this and haven't regretted it since. I think I paid $4,500 for it. I think it was a steal, as good of condition as it is in, and don't regret it. This right here, this is what we will be taking to Florida for our apparel trips. So basically that is a 2022 Honda Navi. This is like the European style of the Groms that Honda made. Super fun, it's automatic. And then the best part is, look at all this carbon fiber. There's carbon fiber literally everywhere. Look, right here. We have two of these, and mine, that one up there, that's my mom's. Mine is a brown one. Honda calls it nut brown. That may be the worst name I think I've ever heard about a color, but it is what it is. And then this right here, probably been staring at this. This is a 2006 Suzuki GSX R600. Picked this up a few weeks ago. It was all white. I wrapped it a little bit to match my Jeep. I'll show y'all my Jeep here in a bit if I remember. This thing is a beast. I had a GSX R750. As my second bike, I went from a 250 CBR up to this 600, and that was a big difference. But these bikes are only going as fast as your wrist lets them. So let's review this bike real quick. Okay, so these have the Takiko brakes, Arkhipov exhaust, full system, full headers. So this thing sounds like a beast. New sprockets in the front. Not sprockets. Whatever. This is a more of a high RPM sprocket setup. And then basically just a few things up front, mount holder. This thing's a beast. I will be selling this today, I do believe. Gonna be taking it to Buddy's house for him to test drive. He just sold his CBR 250 that I originally owned. So basically I'm just selling them all my bikes that I have. So this Texas heat the past few months actually has been brutal. We haven't seen a downpour in a long time, and mowing for me has been slow. I've mowed 3 yards this entire week. I have 25 clients, and that is insane. I've never not mowed as much in my life, and so It is Wednesday and I'm already having to unload my trailer, which I'm not used to. So I guess we can unload it. I will never be able to figure out why that thing keeps running after I kill it on the key. No clue. If you've never done an oil change on a zero turn, it's pretty darn simple. I haven't done it thinking about 100 or so hours. Probably not good, but we'll give it a shot. So basically it's pretty simple. There is a drip hose here that you pull out to drain the oil and then your oil filter. I always replace oil filters every time I do an oil change. Most say it's not necessary, but I do anyways. This can either be hit or miss. I hope I have enough sealing time. All I have is a bowl and a pan. Also, make sure you ran your mower before you do this. Get all the excess fluid warm, ready to go. I don't think there was much oil in there. Never mind, there was a lot. All right, let that drip out, and then we'll go to ABC and get some oil and oil filter. There's one thing that I forgot to do, and that was take this bad boy out, so this is gonna be a mess. It's only a mess if you let it drop. I'm probably gonna let it drop. Okay, so the filter that I got, hang on. Filter that I got wasn't the right fit. It's a little bit different as far as size-wise goes, so I'll have to go back and get a new one, so. We'll go do the other mower. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and put this oil filter back in, grab some oil, put it around the seal, so it fights better. Screw this off. And that mower is good to go. You're so poofy. Okay, so before this video gets too long, I'm gonna go ahead and cut it here. I will show you my Jeep here in a second, but I just wanna say thank you for stopping by. I went ahead and did both mowers, finished them up, and so let's head over to the Jeep and then I'll close this out for this, my first YouTube video. Okay, this is my 2016 Jeep Wrangler JK. Thing's a beast. Did a custom wrap on it myself. 50-50 wrap, as you can see, half sides regular, and then this over here has the Arctic camo. Put a little tin on it, or a twist on it my way. These are orange halos. This little white rim around here lights up orange. Pretty sweet Jeep. Wanted it to kind of stand out for Divine, so yeah, looks pretty sweet. So I'm gonna go ahead and close this out right there. Thank y'all for watching. Not sure what my next video will be. Probably just be more stuff about Divine, since I didn't really talk about that much. It's pretty much all that I have. I'm excited for what the It's the Beach trip holds, so I'll definitely try and keep y'all in tune on that. So appreciate y'all for watching. If you want to stick around more and watch some more stuff, subscribe. Appreciate that, and see you on the next one. Peace.